VIPs sitting courtside.
Does not get better than this.
There's Keith Langford on the side, injured.
Keith Langford.
Still in the building, interesting enough.
Still here. He doesn't want to leave Studio City.
One begs to think, would they still be here if he was in the game?
Here's Studio City. Look at this venue. Look at this integrated resort.
What a sight
to
see.
Thank you to the Studio City team. It's been so helpful putting on this event.
Just a great venue.
Every team, every player we talk to, very excited, very happy to be staying here. Vernon Macklin and Dwyer Spencer talking things over. They want to see who they're going up against.
Scope out the competition.
Ooh.
And here is Popovich giving the commissioner something to say.
He's got an earful for him. Next matchup, here we go. Kicking off in less than a minute. Zhejiang Guangxia Lions. These guys are stacked with Chinese talent. They can play a five-man Chinese roster, and they're still one of the best teams here. Courtney Fortson showing off some acrobatic skills.
Yeah, then add in Courtney, and then you just have a unstoppable team.
And Courtney's also rocking some interesting shoes here. I'm not sure what those are.
Like zip-up boots or something.
These are some stylish shoes I've never seen before. He's rocking some new ones.
No ankle support.
Let's see how his three-point shot goes with this. So starting lineup, Courtney Fortson, Liu Zheng, Hu Jincho, Zhao Yanhao, and of course, Giannis Baroos is the big man. Joseph Lin, Winston, Jet, Garrett Seidel, John Mohan,
and don't forget Garrett Seidel, of course.
Oh, yeah.
The big man.
You can't forget the big man. Garrett Seidel, Giannis Baroos, we got 2 7-footers going at it.
Baroos is getting the opening tip. We have Joseph guarding Courtney.
And this pick and roll is going to be their bread and butter. Look at that. Good ball movement right off the bat.
That's what this team does. They shoot a lot of threes. And everyone can hit it.
This is still a shooter's team, yeah. They can go to Bruce's down low. They'll need to figure out how to best work him into the offense.
This Fubon team does not have similar range.
Fubon
opening up this scoring.
Get things started. This is an interesting matchup. We've got a matchup of the long hair. Courtney Fortson, also known as the braided brother in China.
Ooh, with a wild shot and, off the glass.
And known as the braided mamba in Russia.
Joseph not putting it up right away. There
Joseph
we go.
Lin with the hesitation.
Looks lost for a second almost.
He found himself under the basket and put it in.
He was shot to be that wide open too.
Zhao Yanhao had a great game last night.
Well, Baroos.
There you go. Showing why you're one of the best players in Europe. Here's Seidel.
Oh,
gets denied. And that's Zhejiang Ball. Wow, 7-footer on 7-footer. And Baroos says no.
And they get the ball back as well.
Wow.
What a play.
Great play. Here's Seidel calling for it. Baroos just made him wish he hadn't.
Oh, slipping up. Maybe those boots weren't the best choice.
Those shoes could come back to bite him. Giant Howe.
Put across these bodies.
This guy's an assassin from the three-point line. Injured for most of last year. Came back, wasn't 100%. Had a very poor year.
Chinese Slim Reaper.
Very unsatisfied with his season last year. He'll look to pick it up.
Oh,
nice pick and roll.
And they're just going to do that all day.
And they found their bread and butter.
Black three.
That's unstoppable.
That is unstoppable.
Push forward. Courtney's always going to draw the two men. Garrett Seiler looking like he's already run for half a game.
Garrett Seiler looks a little gassed.
No one's surprised by that.
Bruce is looking like he's found his stride with this team. He did not quite fit in first game against the Super Jets. And if they win this game, they'll likely meet the Jets again.
And he is a new player on the team.
Courtney's going to push it.
Oh! Going for the flashy pass.
And still some frustration from this team there. Courtney will get on Ho-Jin-Cho about that.
John Buchanan also has that range. Ooh.
Courtney draws a foul. Go, Jenny.
Can we turn the bonus off on the arrow, please?
Jaya Howe, nice cut.
Getting a little bit of a bump there.
Roosis is going to take that from three. No, can't get it. Joseph Lin. And this Fubon team is still very competitive. Gao Jianyi with the ball. He's got a bright future with this team. He's got a bright future as a player. Winston, their leader.
Ooh.
Nice floater.
Gets it to go.
And Leo Jones. This guy can ball. Total effort player. Coming over from Taiwan, from Chinese Taipei.
And showing the fundamentals.
Had a great year last year. A lot of people, ooh, great pass to Buchanan. Great cut.
And with the continuation.
Two, one.
Great play.
These two finally connecting. Please.
Not catching on the end one.
Leo Jung, great cut, nice pass. Courtney with the extra pass, Jiayuan Hao. Oh, and he can't connect. He usually hits that.
Off the easy.
Jenny.
Great inbound play.
Very nice. Back.
White 11. Push. Double.
Not sure he was reaching, but good call. Joseph Lin.
Connecting.
Hitting it.
With the transition three from Joseph Lin. Excited to see that coming out early.
Oh yeah. And Guangzhou's got to regroup. They're playing well, but there's no substitute for hitting all your shots.
This is not the start they wanted. Joseph Lin has been quiet this tournament.
They haven't started to play yet, so expect them out of the timeout to do something different. Probably be more physical defensive.
Roger Hsu, great head coach for Fubon. This guy's always playing and always scheming. Prepares harder than anyone. He knows these Chinese teams.
He does his homework, that is true.
Better than anyone. And he's got them working.
Excuse me.
He wants them to keep rotating.
Thank you.
Looking at another pick and pop. The extra pass from Courtney.
To Li Jinglong, who can't get it to go. Li Jinglong coming in, the coach's son. As basketball runs in the family, Coach Li Chunjiang, formerly a star shooter in China.
No basket, white, 2-7, push. Thank you.
And his son, a star shooter in for Zhejiang Guangzhou. Right.
14 shot clock. Watch the screens, watch the screens. No hand in.
Ooh, Winston with the bank. It's a 10-point lead already in the first quarter for Fubon.
And Fubon doesn't care what anyone thinks.
They're out here to play.
Going to Hu Xinqiu. He's got that hook.
That is way too easy.
He does that better than anyone in the league.
High pass.
No
basket.
Thank you, buddy.
Playing the three-way. So. And draws a foul.
Courtney is good at drawing fouls.
He is. He draws the contact extremely easily. He's always aware of where the other body is.
Joseph Lin with a quick two fouls. That is not good.
Draws that.
Thanks, buddy.
He knows exactly what he's doing.
If he gets another one, his coach is going to have to look to pull him.
Hey, loving your work. One.
Wow. Courtney missing at the line.
Uncharacteristic.
Very. Unlucky roll.
Barusis is going to bring it up. Not too often you see that. Nice pick and roll. Get Legion Long in the corner.
And they'll reset that. Versus.
Nice jumper.
Oh, what a play.
Oh, beautiful play from the Braves.
They are here to stay.
And the Braves not going to go down without a fight. They want in this. Ninja Jia looking to get things going. Can't do it.
Oh, Ujin great Joe board. With a
mean board. Gets his own rebound. Puts it back in. This kid's talented. 20 years old. He's headed to the league. He's headed to the
NBA in
a few years.
He has a promising career, indeed.
Steve Lannan says, do not give me that space. And Bruce is showing a little bit of frustration.
On with the fast break.
Ooh, Joseph Lin. He's going for it. Joseph Lin, great play, great cut to the basket.
He has not shown up this tournament, so I'm glad to see him starting to get going.
Easy. Courtney Forston's got to get going.
Ooh, Joseph put
nice
on the floor.
Cut to the basket for Bruce's.
Ankle's broken. That was a great pass to Joseph Lin.
Joseph Lin's taking a seat on the bench, come out for a rest.
A little bit of a push, I thought.
And it's still going to be Fubon ball. Winston throws it off. Nearly gets it to go.
Almost gets the circus shot.
Now he's going to take it up the court.
He wants to take him on.
Oh, loses the handles. Can't get it.
Ooh, strong screen from Bohannon.
Bruce's draws a foul. Fubon's in the penalty. This will be two shots.
Bruce is hoping to bring it within single digits.
Two. You're on, man.
Such a clean what? Stroke for a big
wow.
man.
Out of the neutral zone. Out of the neutral zone. Up. Thank you.
Rattles out. Braves are going to push.
Fubon playing fast.
Playing fast and hard.
That's what they're going to need if they want to run these guys out the building.
Rolls in and out.
Unlucky.
Bruce is... taking it up. Let's see if Lin Jiajia can work and get it going. Bruce just wants it from three. He's got it.
That's nothing but net.
Jared, not Jared Solinger. Garrett Seiler, I'm sorry. A nice play. after the first quarter, Guangzhou Lions down to Fubon Braves, 16-24. Fubon leading 24-16 after one quarter. Coach Xu's got to be happy with his team. They've been shooting incredibly well. Let's see if they can continue.
Hopefully they can if they want to stay in this tournament.
They got to force a three-way tie.
Here we saw Jeremy where he found some space. Joseph,
couldn't connect.
What would have been a crazy pass.
John Blahannon coming in with a great pass. And here we go, after a quarter of stats, Fubon leads it 24-16. I don't know how many people saw that coming, but shooting great from the field, 11-21, 40% from three. Haven't been to the line a whole lot, but do have 12 rebounds, 5 assists. Guangzhou, on the other hand, 1 of 7 from three-point land. Not shooting well from the field either, 37%. Only 9 rebounds, 4 assists. Really, Guangzhou has a couple of things working for him, but Fubon, just too many threes. Giannis Baroussis, 10 points, 4 rebounds. Hu Jincho, 4 points. Joseph Lin, 12 points to lead Fubon Braves.
These teams and both just racking up assists. Much better than last game.
Our star ref, Michael Allen. True
one,
professional.
Two, three, four. Here's your fifth one.
He is a great ref.
Ooh. Cannon.
Almost
able,
getting the and
able
one.
Able to draw the foul.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo. Woo.
Jijong just has such size with Hu Jincho and Baroussis.
What?
Ooh, getting his own board. And another free set of free throws for him.
Wide nine. Push.
Oh, he wants it.
Oh, yes. This Fubon team not going to go down without a fight. They know a lot of people have counted them out.
I'm really liking Fubon's jerseys.
I do too. They're clean.
Jijong has a classic look going on.
See Bruce just go to work. Since it's a double team, he just palms the ball with one hand. Just, what skill.
Put it on the hit all the way around. Black, two, hand check. 14.
Oh. Ooh. Just cannot finish.
The basket. Watch five.
Courtney bringing it back up the floor right now.
Let's see what he can get going. And Suro Yu in the game for the first time. They missed his defensive presence.
Ooh, wild pass.
Courtney from deep. Can't get it to go. Who won by 11.
Ooh. Showing some handles and the jumper.
Bohannon is feeling it.
He's liking it today.
And Bohannon just fits their style a lot more than Siler.
Off the dribble, too.
Li Jinglong spot up three. He should make that. Yep.
You can't give him that space.
He does. This guy's a technician from the troop.
Right home! Right home!
It's a 10-point game right now.
Nine. Don't hold up the ball. Don't hold.
Here we see Bohannon connecting on that deep two.
Deep two. Suroyu, who's a great defensive player.
After
no answer
giving
to
him
that.
The shake.
Here comes Gordon. Nice and ball play.
And we expect to see more of that from him tonight.
And there we go. He just needs a couple of those to get himself started.
You do not want to get him started. The double clutch play. Having some struggles with the net right now. How many guys does it take to fit a net? That is the question.
There you go.
Oh. Hu Jin
getting some what? Cheers from the crowd.
And the crowd is grateful. They're ready to resume the action. Next on a three-point play. Move on for three, can't get it to go. Injiju taking it up the court. Nice pass to Injiju. Cutting Injiju, finishes with a slam. Bonk has it from five.
Feeling himself. Still just a 5-point game.
He's coming for him.
Oh.
Fighting to keep that lead. Reaching long from deep. Get it. Suroyu there to collect the rebound. Bohannon says he was pushed.
He is not happy about that.
Nice put back.
Courtney is not happy on the bench right now.
And a lot going on in this Guangzhou huddle. These guys are not on the same page yet.
People enjoying their beers.
This lovely studio city Macau Integrative Resort.
Got a Chelsea supporter in the building. Wrong sport.
Here we go. Here we go.
Strong finish from this big man.
Thank you.
Courtney Fortson running the point.
Woo. One. Running into some traffic.
Drives, gets fouled.
Black one.
Both Guangzhou within four.
Fubon just really pushing it up the floor. I like the pace they're playing at. How's the elbow on the play? Interesting. Seems like more of a grab, but.
Zhao Yuanhao. Ready to come in. He's ready to make an impact.
Fubon coach not happy with something.
Right
now, we're okay.
Cool.
Some discussion going on at the table. All looks good now. Behind the back. Hesitates.
Gonna put it up. Can't get it to go. Giant out right there for the rebound. Still can't finish.
Oh. Bruce is just a nice tip.
From Guangzhou. Rinjiji is gonna push to Courtney for three. Can't get it to go.
Wow.
Nice takeaway by Giant out.
Here's Siler clomping around. Ooh, puts him on his stomach. Trichet having some words with the ref, as well as Berusis. Wow. That was a poor free throw.
Very interesting stroke from Garrison.
It's a bit of a hitch to it.
Just getting a 4-1.
Thank you.
Free throws. Fubon shooting 44%.
Let's go.
That is awful. They are called free throws for a reason.
And he's going to call a reach foul.
Bruce is clapping, laughing at the text.
I'm not sure about that one either. That was
a weak call.
Yes, to say the least.
We should let the boys play.
Let the boys play. Garrett Seiler, despite this awkward-looking free throw, he's knocking him down.
Teach something to the big men in the NBA.
Fubon back up by 7. Courtney throws it away.
3-on-1, and he loses it.
Winston
crashing
loses
into
it.
The media section.
Yes, our lively media section down below. Oof.
Young just not connecting on their three-point shot right now.
They're not connecting on anything.
Whew. Garrett Seiler does not have that sort of elevation.
He does not. Ooh. Courtney's still not connecting on the threes.
Yeah. He's not playing like his usual self. That's team, all day.
This team's still getting a lot figured out.
Brandon looking for the call. Not pleased about
not
that.
Not getting it. But Fubon back up by 9.
A quick succession of points. Oh, good pass.
Nice pass. He's got blocked.
Shouldn't have taken that extra dribble.
Roger Shue, he's got to be happy with how his team's playing right now.
A lot of interesting upsets today. Let's see if they get another one. Whoa. He's a unit. You can't stop that.
Bullies his way inside. Fubon up by 11.
Too much mass. Oh, double clutch move.
He says he'll carry the team.
Oh, Bruce is going down. Interesting shot. Courtney's not happy with that play.
No, it can't be. Nice play with Jaya now.
Wow, one-handed.
Strong. Goes up with the left. He could not do that last year.
Winston looking for that 3. Woo! And he airballs it.
Wanted the foul call, did not get it.
Courtney trying to push it up the floor and no one really giving him anything. They need to connect on those.
That is not his game.
Ooh.
Joseph Lynn open for
Garrett Seiler, uncontested on the board.
Garrett Seiler, easy rebound. Easy put in.
Someone has to be there.
Guangzhou looks tired.
It's only the second quarter. Bruce just wants to do it himself. Gets no call. People going down like dominoes.
Exactly.
Oh, going for the...
with an easy cherry pick. But his head is hurting. We see him go down.
Oh, a lot of contact.
The toughness to stay in the game.
Something's happened to his head. Seems to be that he's hit his head on his knee.
Let's get stopped first, okay? Stop.
Okay.
And when coach yelling someone's name, this man have to go. Go trap.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Let's have another look at that. Ooh. Kicked in the head by his own player's heel.
A bit of a bump to the head.
Black!
Unfortunately, it's on the other side for me, and I can't help that. And that's back down. Thank you.
Here we go!
Get over. 3 second difference between the shot clock and game clock.
Who wants to wind this thing down? You're in a bad foul.
I got it. No basket. White 12. Block.
Here we have Jet. Quick timeout. Substitution, sorry.
Gotta be happy leading by 9, leading by 11 at the half. And Guangzhou, they've got to be disappointed with how they're down, with how they're playing at the end of the half.
Right, they're going to need to start playing better.
Yeah. 许教练打完三半场，比数是47-36，你满意这个分数吗？ 其实没有满不满意啦，就是球员执行战术的细节部分做得还不错，不管在攻方或守方上面做得还不错。
你觉得现在对方落后11分呢？他们下半场出来会有什么采取什么战术？
其实我非常了解广厦，广厦大部分都是下半场会发挥，所以我们如何延续上半场好的防守，然后加快自己进攻的节奏，才可以把这胜利给维持住。
好，谢谢你，徐教练，谢谢。
Roger Hsu saying that he's still not satisfied with his team's play, thinks there's even room for improvement. They know that Guangxia is going to come at him in this second half. And
Joseph, really happy to see you here in Macau. How do you think about the Super 8 tournament so far?
It's great. A lot of great teams. Competition is really high.
Seems like this game you get back your rhythm a little bit comparing the last two games. Are you happy with this game so far?
I guess we can't complain being up, considering how the tournament has gone for us so far. But we can't be satisfied with this half. We still got another half.
Thank you so much, Joseph.
All right, you heard it from Joseph Lin.
Not even satisfied being up yet.
47-36 at halftime. They know there's a whole another half to play.
Got a lot of game left.
Welcome the Spain cheerleaders.
Well, Guangxia, it's pretty simple what they need to do. They just need to start knocking down shots. We saw Courtney and Giannis Bruce is playing well together. Maybe in the first few minutes of the game. But other than that, it's been all Fubon.
Courtney has really struggled to find his shot, just 1 of 7 from the field right now.
I agree.
It's a slowly 5 points.
1 of 7 from the field, 0 for 4 from three. He does a lot for this team. He's a director, he's a general. But he's got to get a shot going if they want to have the chance to get back in this thing.
Yeah, they're really going to need him.
Giannis Bourousis, 4 of 8, shooting well. But they need him to step it up on defense. They need him to be a rim protector. He's got 6 rebounds, 3 steals. He's playing well.
He needs to dictate the game more from the high post.
Meanwhile, Joseph Lin, 5 of 7, 71% from the field. This kid's playing at a high level, 2 of 3 from three-point range. He's got him playing well.
Definitely going to be a tough matchup.
And Fubon, probably for the first time in this tournament, they've got Garrett Seiler and John Bohannon. They're both utilizing him well. They're two totally different styles of play. They usually never play well together, and they usually don't know whether to be fast or slow with Garrett Seiler. Finally got it working. ...47-36 at half. Fubon leads it. Not too many people gave them a chance against this Zhejiang Guangxia Lions team that looked like yesterday they finally found their rhythm and were ready to go. But right off the bat, Fubon came out guns a-blazing.
Joseph Lin surprised to find all this space.
Yeah, I mean, he just found himself on an island. That's Bourousis showing how he's one of the best centers to ever play in Europe.
Known as the Euro Vladi Diva.
Wow. Yojong. We need to see more from the Chinese stars on Zhejiang Guangxia.
Joseph Lin,
2 for 3. Good shot selection, something we haven't seen exactly from him during this tournament.
Listen with the bank.
Just great ball movement, finding guys wide open.
This Zhejiang team is just getting run out the building right now.
Oh, exactly. What?
glad Joseph Quinn finally got it going.
Cool. Joseph Quinn.
Just as I say that, the highlight showing him falling down.
Bruce is connecting from three. Bad plays from Guangxia early on. With eight turnovers in the first half.
White five.
There's been a lot of turnovers in these last couple games.
Some sloppy games indeed.
We go hand in shaking. And bake.
Shake and bake. Fortson definitely needs more of that if he wants to get his team going.
Holy Moses.
Start up.
No one's contesting the rebound.
First half, we see Zhejiang Guangxia really shooting terribly from three-point line, 2 of 14. This is typically a good three-point shooting team. Getting to the line very little for a team that's much bigger and much more aggressive, only 9 times. In comparison, Fubon getting the line 13 times. Fubon also out-rebounding Zhejiang Guangxia, which is unexcusable, 20 of 19. Both in 9 assists, but really Fubon 3 of 8 from 3-point land, and they've been shooting at a high percentage. They've been selecting some great looking shots as well. Bruce is 12 points, 6 rebounds, but John Bohannon 13 points and 6 rebounds, Joseph Lin 12 points, 4 rebounds, and then not to mention Garrett Seiler, who's had a quiet tournament and has been relatively shut down, has 11 points and 4 rebounds for this Fubon Braves team.
Tim and Jeff, they're all from Hong Kong. Okay, Jeff, 講下喂，今次嚟點解嚟到睇呢個The Super Eight 嘅？
今次嚟睇 Super Eight， 因為我好中意籃球嘅，咁有咁多勁嘅球隊，有韓國，有新加坡，有台灣，有香港。你講錯，其實冇新加坡㗎。係啊。Sorry，有中國，咁多，總之咁多勁嘅球員咧，我又咁中意籃球，啲球員咁鬼死犀利，咁所以咪嚟特登嚟過嚟澳門睇嘅。What
about Tim? Why are you here for the Super Eight?
I'm here to just see some good basketball. I mean, so far it's been pretty competitive. The last game was a little interesting. I wouldn't agree on that decision, but it's been good so far and really entertaining.
Jeff, now you're watching the Fubon and the Guangxia. I know you're really good at basketball.
I am.
If you want to pick a player to play one-on-one with, who would you want to pick?
I think I can take number 27. I think I could take him one-on-one because he's about the same size as me. Maybe next year I'll play in this tournament. We'll see.
Yes.
My name's Jeff Shi.
Okay, Jeff Shi against Lin Zhijie. I think you will get killed. What about you, Tim?
Which player I'd want to play against?
Yes.
Number one.
Joseph Lin, right? Okay, thank you very much for your time. Enjoy the tournament.
Thank you.
All right, here from the fans at the Super 8.
Thinking they can take on some of these guys, that is interesting.
And seeing a fan take on Lin Zhijie would make my day.
That would be brutal. Lin Zhijie, also known as the Beast.
Beast in China. Or Yisho. And that guy, he's had a quiet game tonight. Let's see if he can turn it on. Giannis Bourousis, probably the only bright spot
for Zhejiang Guangxia right now. 12 points, 4 of 8 from the field, 6 rebounds, 3 steals. 7 himself a game. He looks like he's finally adapting to this team. He and Courtney can learn how to play better with each other. But he's got it working. Bruce is from 3, showing the range, showing the drive and the toughness. He did take that shot to the head. He got back up, slammed it. No rest for this guy.
I can change the name.
Meanwhile, Fuban. They've had a great half. Joseph Loon, Tom Bahannon, Garrett Tyler, Gao Jianyi.
Really showing up tonight. I'm happy about that.
Those guys got it all working right now. Probably for the first time this tournament.
They did not want to end up going 0-3.
Definitely not.
Firing up some shots before the game gets underway. Less than 2 minutes left until we get underway.
Welcome back to this beautiful Studio City Event Center. John Bohannon been feeling it the whole night. Started off hot and he stayed hot. 5 of 7 from the field, 13 points, 6 rebounds. He's down to the line 7 times. Only 3 for 7. Nice finish. Not a finish, but nice play.
Great handles for a big man.
Stepping back.
Only the and one.
Braves has got to be happy with his late addition. In Studio City, this great integrated resort.
Such a beautiful place.
Look at that. What else could you ask for?
Courtney and Bruce are sharing some words, trying to figure out how to get them going.
See if Guangxia can get things started. They never really found their rhythm in the first half. I like this new lineup. Jaren Howe, Courtney Fortson, Giannis versus Hujin Cho, Neil Jung.
Good pass to the finish.
I have to bat Hujin Cho.
Getting 2 points on the board.
I need to feed him a little bit more.
Oh, fighting with John Bohannon outside the three-point line.
Woo! Lucius with the stop. Lil Jung, and that's what he can do. This guy is one of the fastest guys in the league. All kinds of fast break points. He can shoot. He plays tough defense.
They just want to keep feeding him. feed the big man.
And they get it to go. Fubon back up at 9. This is what Guangxiao is missing, some ball movement. Trying out for 3, he's got it. More of this kid. This kid looks great.
Ooh. Wild finger roll.
Back to Leo Jung. He's gonna pull up, try and bank it. Can't get it to go. Continuing his high field goal percentage from the first half.
Looking like Samurai Jack out here.
Stops on a dime. Giant Howe can't get that one to go. Joseph Lin's foul.
Draws the foul. Get another look at that.
Here we go, 2. Next one down, please. Next one down, please. Next.
Joe Lin.
And misses a free throw. You don't see that too much. Misses both of them.
In and out.
This matchup, they put Hu Jincho on John Van and see if we can shut him down.
Hey, enough.
Nice feed.
Misses the dunk, but still gets it to go.
Gets a nice back cut. Just sneaks, just a 7'2", 280 pound man who just sneaks behind everybody. Tyler can't get it.
Can't get either of them.
That's 4 missed free throws. Giant how wide open from range. Can't get it.
Ooh, right into the hands of Joe Lin. Juggling the ball to the shot.
Athletic play.
Here we go.
But Joseph Lin.
No hands.
Guangxiao ball.
Guangxiao looking to get back in this, just 6 points away.
Guangxiao definitely has the momentum this quarter. We'll see if they can pull closer. Fubon's got to feel them nipping at their heels. Oh, and Bruce is feeling it from outside.
He's doing it himself.
Woo! Garrett Tyler.
With the flush.
A breakdown in the D.
Oh, it's starting to see some more hustle in Borussis.
Borussis again.
And
feeling it. And Guangxiao within 2.
Just like that.
Nice move from Lin. Courtney Fortune gets his hand on it.
Good defensive play. Ooh.
Boy, you never grab the ball, by front. Watch ball. Push. By front. By front.
Nice steal. Kicks it up to Lil Jon. He's going to dunk. And we got a tie ball game.
Liu Cheng with the breakaway slam. The sleepy-eyed assassin.
That is very true.
The tie game right now. Another look at that
Coach
breakaway.
Xu telling his team, can't let their offense continue to spread us out.
It's just they have so many good three-point shooters, it's hard to keep them contained. Bruce just spreads the floor so well.
It's tough to defend this type of big man.
Especially when
you're
someone like
down threes.
Garrett Seiler.
Oh, yeah.
He cannot extend out to that three-point line.
Guangxia has stolen all the momentum.
That's another three-pointer.
He loves that shot. Throw it away.
Wild pass.
Fubon throws it away.
Fubon rushing.
And Li Chunjiang. Fortune from deep.
Courtney just can't connect from three-point range this game.
Ooh. And Jiayan Hao. Sorry, Hu Jincho.
Big time stuff.
Is that gonna rip? They'll jump from the corner. Can't get it. Hu Jincho gets it. And one.
Great hustle.
This team's got their mojo back.
Feeling themselves.
They did not have it in the first half. Nowhere to be found. Eugene Cho's got this tracking ability.
Just slapping that away.
Very nice block.
Jijian with just great rim protection this game.
Oh, misses the shot.
He's gonna need to pack a suitcase if he wants to travel that much. That three-point shot.
Giant Howe from range. And his kid is back.
That's another three-pointer for him. Is that three in a row?
Yes, I believe it is. Internationally ranked at one point. Took a big step back last year when he was injured and couldn't come back. And when he did, he was not nearly 100%.
Grabbing his ankle. Fuban is just slipping away right now.
Fuban hanging on for dear life.
We need John Bohannon to come back and give this team some spirit.
Touch on that.
Courtney finally coming out. That's just how Fuban's game is going right now.
Rolling in and out of the basket.
He's gonna want some coffee with all those rolls.
Liam McGrath with the puns, ladies and gentlemen. To Bruce's inside.
Garrett Sauer's been drawing contact all game. Or John Bohannon, sorry.
Oh, yeah. Still very much in this.
Oh, Bruce is trying to take him off the dribble.
Ooh. And Lee Ching Long
did not go according to plan.
Lee Ching Long with some butterfingers.
FBI assassin himself. Thought that almost went in.
Oh. Nice awareness from Hojinjo to collect the ball after it's been tipped. Get it to go.
Garrett Sauer can't keep his grip on it.
A little over a minute to play. Guangsha 67, Fubon 59. Guangsha trying to run away with it.
But it's a decoy, okay? Then he come back. He will come back.
He will come back.
Both coaches just trying to get all their players on the same page.
Both coaches stressing back cuts, especially for the forward position.
Expect to see a lot of John Bohannon then.
Exactly. Expect some John Bohannon plays for him and plays for Hojinjo for Guangsha. And Bruce is frozen for the three. Hojinjo can't. Put back. Nice.
It's great hustle from the whole team. Guangsha's really trying to put the nail in the coffin right now.
Down by 11 and a half, up by 10 after the third quarter. Mm-hmm. a great third quarter of play. Guangxia, Fubon.
Stick together.
Jared Seiler trying to get his team to stick together, trying to fight, stay in this tournament. Jared Seiler does not want to go home.
No, he doesn't. And after three quarters, Guangxia 69, Fubon 59. Guangxia finally bringing those percentages up, 45% from the field, 28 from three, a lot of help from Jiayan Hao. And we see the rebounds as well going way up for Guangxia, 31 and 18 assists. Guangxia also with a crazy amount of shots, 62 shots, Fubon just with 46.
Both teams just really moving the ball, getting those assists, really working together.
Let's take a look at what the Lions did to overcome an 11-point deficit and then come back ahead and lead by 10. A lot of it had to do with that man there, Giannis Bourousis.
A lot of fast break points.
And then this guy here, this kid here, Jiayan Hao, he's looking really good. He can drive to the basket. He can shoot the three. He's got great size for a guard, so he's not a defensive liability. He'll be good.
A lot of young, promising player on this Zhejiang team. About to get the fourth quarter underway. Winston, Garrett Seiler, Joseph Lin all come back on the court.
And do not forget to join us for the semifinals starting tomorrow, day four. We'll know who's playing right after this game.
John Bohannon working that glass. Jump shot. Won't see much of that.
No, you will not.
Ooh, great block. Just a second left. Hits the K. Seiler going strong on Bourousis.
White, 2-9.
Liu Cheng quickly getting that off right before the buzzer. His unorthodox shot is really working.
Garrett Seiler trying to pull his team in closer.
Of this size mismatch.
Wu Jingqiu can't get it to go.
Wow, the short arm hits it. Alligator arms it. Zhang has lost some composure in the last couple plays.
Yeah, Zhejiang cannot let them climb back into this.
Get set.
For all of those points.
Jingqiu fights for the rebound. Nice. Gets it over to Borussis for an easy putback.
Away now.
Yeah,
like
they will,
possession
they
game.
Will not go away.
Finds himself wide open in space but can't connect. And silly turnover from Fubon. Fubon has really fought hard this game, though.
Oh, absolutely. And they're still in it. 5 minutes to go, down by six.
This is anyone's game. Another possession for Zhejiang. Another rebound, and then just throws it away.
White. Come out, Black.
Everybody's gonna learn somewhere.
Right now they're in the, okay, so 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 right now they
你就可以 go here 这边再做一个 shooter 的动作。If you go middle, you have to swing another one. Okay, go wide, go wide. 来，走。
Fubon trying to get back in this, trying to win the game still.
They still have a very good chance to get back in this game. Plenty of time left. Just only under, down by six.
Just under 5 minutes of play. Going up for the shot, but deciding to send it back to Joe Lynn. That's not a high percentage look.
Reaching long from three. Be okay.
One and a stop.
Another look at Baroussis's breakaway slam.
Yep, thank you.
Just flushes that away.
Bruce is with the flush.
That's a close call. Garrett Seiler missing the easy putback. Courtney slowing the game down, trying to draw the clock.
And they can start to run this down now, up by 10, less than 3 minutes to go.
Fubon going with the zone D.
Courtney unable to hit the long three.
Good job.
one.
Now on the shooter. Black number one.
Fighting inside for those 2 points. It's gonna be hard for Fubon to come back from a 13-point deficit.
Especially with a minute 40 left.
He got fouled on that one. Courtney has not had a good game.
He really has not.
I think only hitting one shot from the field.
Drop.
Nice little runner. And that probably is it for this Fubon team.
That will probably do it. You're right. That's probably the nail in the coffin.
Nice little runner. Nice little raindrop. Fubon really put up a tough fight against this tough Guangxia team.
Exactly. Fubon is nothing to hang their heads about. It's a very good Guangxia team that they competed with all night.
Trading blows left and right. Garrett Siler is going to call it a day. Xie Zhang is just not letting off, keeping their foot on the gas.
Breaking down that full court press pretty easily.
Teamwork with the behind-the-back pass.
Fubon is not giving up. And probably the last basket.
Final score is 92-78.
There we go, that'll wrap things up. Guangsha 92, they complete the upset. They complete the comeback, sorry. 92-78 over Fubon Braves. Good game. Fubon played tough. And Guangsha will move on to the semifinals. In their group, we've got the Chiba Jets at 3-0 and Guangsha Lions 2-1. Then next group, we've got Ryukyu Golden Kings.
你打完三场以后，你们在输11分，你有在更衣室里面跟其他球员说什么吗？因为我觉得大家从思想上的这种一个投入不够，所以说这个中场和大家强调了一下，就是说，这场比赛的一个重要性，大家去投入这个比赛，而且，给观众能献上一场，有观赏性的和一个，接观众能得到一个。很漂亮的一场比赛，这样。那打完三场以后，你觉得球队有什么地方需要进步呢？我觉得下半场还是说大家从防守做起，就是说把这个强度，防守的强度能上去，而且说个人这种，没有单打，打整体的篮球，是这样。谢谢你，李导。
And there we go. And there we go. There you have it, folks. Guangsha 92, Fubon Braves 78. Guangsha will move on along with Chiba Jets. And then in the next group, we've got Ryukyu Golden Kings advancing with the Guiyang Orions. We've got some good matchups coming up for you tomorrow. Tomorrow it's looking like we'll have...
That'll be it for Fubon and Fuyen, Shenzhen, and Samsung.
And Samsung. They'll be heading home. Tomorrow we'll have the Ryukyu Golden Kings take on Guangsha at 7:30 p.m. and the Chiba Jets take on the Goyang Orion Orions at 9:30. Stay tuned. We've got some great semifinals coming up, including two undefeated Japanese teams.
Not what anyone expected coming into this tournament.
Never before seen matchups. Ryukyu Golden Kings and Guangsha have not met yet in this tournament. Chiba Jets are yet to take on the Orion Orions. We'll see. And then stay tuned, day five. We've got the finals.
Got some good games coming up.
Thanks for joining us here at Studio City Macau for the Super 8, Asia's premier basketball tournament with top teams China, Japan, Korea, Chinese Taipei.
Borussis finishing with a monster 26 points. Unstoppable today.
Absolutely ridiculous. Once again, if you're just joining us, Guangsha over Fubon, 92-78. And that's just bought them a spot in the semifinals. They've got to be happy with that. They had a pretty poor performance in the first half, but wow, did they pick it up in the second half. 45.7% from the field, 30% from three, 44 rebounds and 24 assists. They were moving the ball well. They were shooting the ball well. After the first half, Liam, they couldn't have been over 5% shooting from three. Fubon Braves, on the other hand, only 78 points. They didn't take enough shots. They went cold from three. And they didn't get to the line all that much. 28, that's usually been their specialty, especially with Garrett Seiler, John Bohannon down low. 38 rebounds and only 16 assists. Fubon, I'm sure, disappointed that they gave up the lead.
Garrett Seidler, 20 points, 11 rebounds. John Bohannon, 18 points, 10 rebounds. The story of the night, though, Giannis Barus is finding his role in Guangzhou. Completes a double-double, 26 points, 11 rebounds, 3 assists. Hu Jincho, 18 points, 10 rebounds. That kid is looking good. Here we go.
Some highlights from the game.
I think those two will be connecting a lot more in the coming year. Bruce is for three.
Showing his dynamic scoring ability.
Liu Zhong will look to continue on.
The second half was just the Zhejiang Guangsha show.
It really was. Bruce, you don't want to be in front of that.
No, you don't.
Today's results. This really determined the semifinals today. Chiba Jets over Samsung Thunders, knocking them out. 82-75. Glenn Ryan's clinching a spot over Puyan Archerland. Shenzhen loses, falls to the Ryugu Golden Kings.
Forfeiting the match.
And then Zhejiang Guangsha finally clinching a spot. 92-78 over Fubon Braves. And here's how we finished up. Group A, we've got the Ryukyu Golden Kings and Orions advancing. Shenzhen and Puyuan fall and leave the tournament early. Chiba Jets, Zhejiang Guangsha from Group B, they'll advance. Seoul Samsung Thunders and Fubon Braves. See you next year. They're gone. All right, so coming up tomorrow, we've got the Ryukyu Golden Kings. Oh, man, these matchups. We got the Ryukyu Golden Kings facing Zhejiang Guangsha Lions tomorrow at 7:30. Chiba Jets will take on the Goyang Orions. Never before seen matchups. These teams have never played in the Super 8. This will be exciting to see. We've got two 3-0 teams. First one starts at 7:30 local time. The Ryukyu Golden Kings 3-0 versus the Zhejiang Lions 2-1. Then 9:30, Chiba Jets take on the Goyang Orions. So we'll see you here tomorrow at Studio City Macau. Thanks for tuning in.
Stay classy, Macau.
Stay classy, Macau.